buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.
I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
You should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Chris. I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah.
Mm.
Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Jessica, is that you? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Thank you.
bull.
Define all right.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Jessica!
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait! Don't move.
Holy shit! What the
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
orders from you.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?